Sir Patrick is one of our most prized national treasures. Can you talk about your experience working with him and why, of all of the roles he's played, this is one that remains so beloved and so iconic?
I think, first of all, working with him is phenomenal. I mean, my very first day, I tried to be nice and cool. I'm like, hi, I'm Michelle. And my knees were like shaking so much, I thought he could hear them. But he literally put me at ease immediately. He's so kind. He's so generous. He's so authentic. He's so loving. And I think those things are the reason why Picard has been so beloved by all of us, because he is that. He is calm. He is kind. He is strong. He is vulnerable. He is empathetic. He tells those stories. He's brave, and he's not afraid to be wrong. So I think that those things about Patrick are the same things about Picard, and that's why we love him.
Sir Patrick is an absolute icon. Can you talk about your experience working with him and what this version of Picard you think represents in the journey of the character?
That is a really, really good question. So working with Patrick has been nothing but amazing. I've learned so much. I mean, the scenes I've done with him, he just draws it out of you. He's nothing but supportive. He is very much about an ensemble, down to the person who, at the food cart. It's a team effort. That's what he strongly believes. I mean, and in terms of the Picard that you're going to see, I mean, all this time's passed, it might not be the Picard you remember. Yeah.
I'm working with Sir Patrick Stewart, of course.
He was amazing. I mean, of course, he's an incredible actor, incredibly present and incredibly giving, and just a lovely human being, so it's a lot of fun.
Star Trek has always been about the best version of ourselves, how to be the best version of ourselves, how to be the most compassionate version of ourselves. And no one embodied that more than Jean-Luc Picard, so let's see what happens to him at this age.
As an actor, can you express what it is about Sir Patrick that makes him such a phenomenal force of nature, both on stage and on screen?
He's just very good at being other people. I mean, that's, what makes an actor a good actor? They disappear. I don't know Patrick at all. I know to say hello to him, but really I know him mostly through characters, and they're all completely different from each other. He has a natural authority. He's got that magnificent voice. But beyond that, he's able to do what all great actors can do, which is imagine being someone else and convince us that they are them.